Bourbon Street. You know this is your first choice for jazz blues music. With us, man, the tough, the powerful, the hot. Bassezilla, I like that. Mr. Doug Long, how you doing, Doug?
Great, man. It's great to be here, man. I'm not a stranger, as you know. We've done this before, and I always enjoy it when I come back here.
Hey, I'm glad to have you tonight. Man, you're really showing your ass.
You're going to edit that.
Hey, let us know who you got these great musicians with you.
Well, yeah, it's always good to have seasoned musicians up here. It makes the music a lot better. First of all, on congas of Espada fame, if you will, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tony Gonzo Gonzalez on congas tonight. And behind me, he's no stranger to the things that we do, you know, here and other places too. Behind me, Alvin Carter Jr. on drums, if you can see him back here, and on piano. Yeah, I jokingly call him a globetrotter with a piano because it's true. He just got back from a European tour, I mean less than a week, and he's here playing with us. Ladies and gentlemen, on piano, international pianist Mr. Warrenberg.
Glad to have all you gentlemen here. Got to ask you, you were a student of the Hartford Conservatory.
Yes, I was.
Man, you was a tough student. How was it there?
I liked it. I mean, I learned a lot. I mean, you know, and mainstay there was Rick Rossi. I mean, he's doing the orchestra now, Harvard Symphony, and I got to meet a lot of people and learn a lot of things there.
And tell me, I see you around with a lot of bands. Why do people pick you?
Well, I don't know. I'm glad they do. But that's the bottom line, really. I'm glad they do. I just, you know, try to do what I got to do when I get in there, and, you know, hopefully they'll be pleased so far. Everything's been going well.
Could you tell us the name of the tunes that you've been playing so far?
Well, yeah, there's a lot of them, but I mean, chronology, I don't know, but we started out with Billy's Mouse by Charlie Parker. Then we did the Bud Powell tune in the first set that was called Sell Ya. Then we did the great Jackie Mack, Little Melanie. And we did, what we just did was the Lizette Wilson version of I Know Carita, and we did a Paquito de Rivera tune called Manhattan Burn.
All right, I like that. You have a new CD coming out soon?
Well, yeah, well, actually, I'm doing some projects with Espada, and that's in the mix now, me and Gonzo, and who knows, he may be on the two, depends, you know, so, but I have some other things I'm doing originally for myself, so hopefully I'm looking at, you know, 2014 to start it out right with some good music on my own stuff.
All right, definitely like to hear more of your stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, the Doug Long Band right here on Bourbon Street.
Thank you.
Bourbon Street, your best choice for jazz music. We'd like to thank Bassilla, the Doug Long Band. Fantastic show tonight. I'd like to thank the crew right here at CTV Studios. And also like to thank you, you great audience, for tuning in. Never mind the recession. Never mind that you're out of work. Tune us in right here at CTV on Bourbon Street. We'll make it worth the money. See you next time on Bourbon Street.